it isn't all that confident in the betting, or wasn't all that confident. 6-4 it went to, went back to 11-8. Romani King is 7-2. Aquilifer's 4-1. Gold Options 15-2 from 7-1. Artie Dot is 9-1. Southern Minstrel 25, the same price as Yahoo. And Bakshi Boy, another 200-1 shot.
Running Twin Oaks immediately into the lead with Aquilifer on his inside. These two old Haydock rivals disputing it early on. Twin Oaks and Neale Doughty, his horse looking for his sixth course victory. The leader in the early stages from Aquilifer and Romani King and Yahoo and Bakshi Boy on the outside, then Auntie Dot, Southern Minstrel, and finally Gold Options. Twin Oaks racing towards the first of the 18 fences. Lands in the lead from Aquilifer towards the right of the picture in the sheepskin noseband. Yahoo and Romani King right over on the far side. There is Bakshi Boy with the hoop sleeves. Just not 2 foot perfect there, the leader, Twin Oaks, but looked never looked like coming to grief. Just wasn't immaculate at it exactly. Aquilifer in second as they come to the third. Yahoo up there on the outside with Romani King, Auntie Dot, Bakshi Boy, Gold Options, and Southern Minstrel to the fourth. The next one will be a ditch after this one. Twin Oaks from Aquilifer. Romani King, Yahoo, and Bakshi Boy, and Auntie Dot, and Southern Minstrel, and Gold Options. And now the first of the ditches. And Twin Oaks, the leader at it. And over it from Aquilifer. Yahoo jumping well in third, then Auntie Dot, Bakshi Boy, Romani King, Southern Minstrel on the inside, Gold Options still just the back marker as Twin Oaks swings round this turn towards the home stretch on the first circuit from Aquilifer, Yahoo, Bakshi Boy and Auntie Dot. They race towards the next, number six, Aquilifer, and the second to Twin Oaks still over on the far side. Then Yahoo, Auntie Dot, Bakshi Boy towards the outside as we see them come down to the next. Still Twin Oaks from Aquilifer and Auntie Dot, Yahoo, Romani King, Southern Minstrel, Bakshi Boy, and Gold Options. Number eight, Twin Oaks, from Aquilifer and Auntie Dot and Yahoo. Quite closely grouped, Bakshi Boy right up there. Coming to the second of the ditches now. Twin Oaks from Aquilifer over on the far side. Auntie Dot, Yahoo, and Bakshi Boy, and Romani King, Southern Minstrel, and Gold Options. Now the water, number 10, Twin Oaks from Aquilifer, Bakshi Boy and Auntie Dot and Romani King, Southern Minstrel on the inside, Yahoo, and Gold Options towards the outer. So another complete circuit now in this Peter Marsh chase. And still the old course specialist, 12 years old, senior with Aquilifer. The leader from Bakshi Boy and Aquilifer and Auntie Dot and Gold Options has made good progress towards the outside. Southern Minstrel next and then Yahoo would probably like it softer. And then Romani King, now the back marker as Twin Oaks jumps that. Number 11 from Auntie Dot and Aquilifer on the inside and Bakshi Boy. And still closely grouped as they come to number 12, Twin Oaks from Auntie Dot, Aquilifer and Bakshi Boy and Southern Minstrel and Gold Options going up on the outside. Romani King and Yahoo are the two back markers. Six from home, Twin Oaks lands in the lead there. From Aquilifer on the inside, Auntie Dot going well in the inner. Gold Options right over on the far side, Southern Minstrel, then Yahoo and Romani King. Five from home. Once again, Twin Oaks the leader from Auntie Dot. Gold options on the far side. In third, Four Aquilifer now. Romany King getting closer all the time. Then Southern Minstrel, the last ditch, four from home. Twin Oaks the leader at it from Auntie Dot and gold options in third. Southern Minstrel four. Five is Romany King. Six Aquilifer losing ground now as they begin the swing out of the backstretch towards the home turn now. And still Twin Oaks and Neale Doughty with Mark Dwyer going up on his outside on gold options. Then comes Auntie Dot on the inside of Southern Minstrel. Then Romany King leveling up now towards the third from home in the Peter Marsh handicap chase. And still Twin Oaks, but gold options coming there in the sheepskin noseband towards the left of the picture. Auntie Dot over on the far side. Romany King in fourth is not out of it. Racing down now towards the second last. And it's Twin Oaks being pressed now by gold options. Romany King is moved into third, a winner of his last three races at the second last. Twin Oaks from gold options, little between them now. Romany King in third, racing down towards the final fence now. Romany King coming there strongly towards the right of the picture. Romany King now and Twin Oaks from gold options. These two, Twin Oaks in the center, Romany King on the far. Twin Oaks stands in the lead from gold options, and Romany King racing now into the closing stages. And it's Twin Oaks bidding for his sixth course triumph from gold options under pressure. Romany King over on the far side. Twin Oaks is holding him. He's going to win it in tremendous style. Looking over his left shoulder, Neale Doughty sees no danger. This is his sixth successive triumph at Haydock. Twin Oaks wins the Peter Marsh. It's very close for second with Romany King just getting up in a photo with gold options. A photo between those two. And fourth came Auntie Dot. Fifth was Aquilifer. Five was Yahoo. And six, Golden Minstrel. And so the result of the Peter Marsh handicap chase is another triumph for number one, Twin Oaks, owned by Mr. John Morton, trained by Gordon W. Richards, and written by Neale Doughty. And it's a very close photo for second place between number six, Romany King, and number three, Gold Option.
At Haydock, 135, won by number one, Twin Oaks, 5-4 favorite. Second, number three, Gold Options, 8-1. And third, number six, Romany King at 4-1.